all those screws, you'd be at it all day.
Thank you. Munoz. Here we go, George.
How is it that good?
Does it look better for him?
Oh my god, duck.
Thank you.
George.
Good start, boys.
Very good, George. Great start, boys.
Very good, George. Great start, boys.
So what? So you can come in and bat once, and that's it. Who's the other lad they've got?
They've got a strange Weatherall who's playing the big man.
Well, Weatherall.
But is he actually going to play? Weatherall, Panasar. Panasar will have cost him a load of money and will deliver nothing. Yeah, he absolutely. He's a, you know, an alcoholic gambling addict. I mean, how would you do that? I don't know.
Good part of the celebrity mastermind.
He's a good.
Yeah. But a toxic goon as well, that's the problem.
He's ever got a club with leaky changing rooms and one shower.
Yeah.
It's a 100-year anniversary.
So has someone written a big cheque for it? Yes, I presume Stain would literally just run against the stuff. Because I can't believe that any county would let him go and actually play. I suppose he could bat on a Sunday if he's not. Yeah. Hopefully. Criticising everything. That's for that Dom Atkinson. Back it, Arthur. Thank you.
Come, boy!
Normally that's got a giant pocket, there's nothing there.
like that. You know we're being recorded. Take the prep school out the man can down to the senior team.
I noticed that when I first arrived.
Both sorry, sets of staff talk about going down to the
up to senior school.
Thank you.
Thank you.
weather, mate.